Welcome back to another episode of Cooking with Gadgets. Tonight we're making some beef short ribs with a sweet and sour barbecue sauce. First, we start off by making a rub. Rub is made with fresh ingredients. You can see the ingredients here. And then we're gonna make a fresh barbecue sauce. Notice this barbecue sauce is real nice and creamy and it's piping hot. We then steam our ribs for about 75 minutes. This is the steaming process here. And then we're gonna bake these ribs on 275 for about an hour and 30 minutes. We paired these ribs with polenta. Old folks call it yellow grits, but these are the fancy grits. And you can see how we plated this up. This was an absolutely delicious meal. Notice the texture of the meat. Very tender. You can see a couple of cuts coming up here of how well cooked this meat was. I'm definitely going to record and do this one again. Thanks for watching this episode. Talk to you soon.